Welcome to ONE Championship's Martial Arts Minute. I'm Steve Dawson. On the 20th of April in Manila, in the beautiful Philippines, ONE Championship's Heroes of Honor will be an historic night. The card features matches under the familiar ONE Global rule set, but it will also showcase the debut of the ONE Super Series, ONE Championship's platform that features the world's very best strikers. The three highly anticipated striking-only contests that night feature the very best of Muay Thai, kickboxing, taekwondo, kung fu, wushu, sanda, silat, and letwe. Muay Thai superstars Fabio Pinker and Nong-O face off in what promises to be an outstanding bout. Pinker has become one of Europe's most well-respected Muay Thai competitors. He's a two-time WBC World Muay Thai champion and even owns a Rajadamnern Stadium World Championship. His opponent, Nong-O Gyanghadao, is one of the best pound-for-pound Muay Thai athletes competing in the world today. A four-time Lumpini Muay Thai World Champion and a Rajadamnern Muay Thai World Champion. With such high accolades between two athletes, this is an outstanding match for any striking fan. Later on the card is another ONE Super Series bout, Giorgio Petrosian versus Joe Nutua. Petrosian is a two-time K1 World Max World Champion, known for his incredible six-year, 42-bout undefeated streak, which is considered to be one of the most dominant reigns in the middleweight division. Petrosian is one of the greatest kickboxers of his generation. His opponent, Joe Nutua, is known for his powerful kicks and exciting, aggressive style. He's a two-division Lion Fight World Champion and a WMC champion. This bout will see two of the best strikers in the world putting their skill sets to the test. Nutua's aggressive power against Petrosian's technical skills. The main event of the evening under the familiar ONE Global rule set sees Andrew Leone take on Kevin Belingon. Leone is a Pan-Asian grappling champion and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. His opponent, Team Lakai's Kevin the Silencer Belingon, is a national wushu champion and holds the most KOs in ONE bantamweight history, plus 9 first-round finishes. This match is set to be a classic grappler versus striker contest, and I can't wait to see it. ONE Championship's Heroes of Honor is set to be a really great night of classic martial arts action. 20th of April, Manila in the Philippines. Don't miss this one.